Here's a top view. I've been working on it for almost a month, so it's been quite the project. I dug everything myself, except I did have a buddy here for a little bit, and he dug a little bit of this big hole here. But I had to keep digging because there was just so many rocks to move out of there. I had to move enough rocks to get it so it was deep enough for the tank. And just on the other side of the tank, there's a rock there. It's probably the size of a Volkswagen, so I couldn't move that. So I had to move the hole over so that I could get it deeper. But I lucked out. I didn't have to do any jackhammering or anything like that, which they kind of frown upon anyhow. So there we have it. DIY. Septic system, wastewater treatment for my cabin.